The heat is being turned up on Amazon's Kindle. Barnes & Noble, the top U.S. bookseller, is launching a new online bookstore, competing with online rival Amazon.com and its successful Kindle digital reader. The Barnes & Noble store will sell more than 700,000 titles, and the content will be readable on many devices beyond e-readers, including Apple's iPhone, BlackBerry's, and on most computers. Amazon offers about 325,000 titles for the Kindle. BarnesandNoble.com President William Lynch.
Go to where the consumers are. Smartphones, just the iPhone alone, is approaching 20 million people. So that's a big installed base. If you look at the market for dedicated e-readers, it's much smaller. We know, because we sell more books than anybody else, that consumers want this content, not just on dedicated, this digital e-book content, not just on dedicated readers, but on their iPhones, on their various large screen smartphones. You'll see some interesting tablets coming out in the back half of the year. And we want to be the bookstore and providing content on all those different hardware platforms.
Barnes & Noble has a deal with e-reader device maker Plastic Logic, whose device is coming out early next year and is working on others. The $25 billion U.S. book business has been in a slump. Readers have been heading online and tuning in to other entertainment. Amazon recently cut the price of its second-generation Kindle to $299. Some analysts say the e-book strategy is not the silver bullet booksellers hope it will be. Michael Norris of research firm Simba Information.
I don't think that e-books are enough to save the book business. What publishers need to remember is that nobody needs books. They are a very optional product. They are, you know, completely emotional and very personal purchase.
Barnes & Noble plans to match Amazon's $9.99 price on most new releases and bestsellers. Bobby Rebell, Reuters, New York.